before her official swearing in tomorrow in Santa Fe. New Mexico Governor-elect Susana Martinez got a send-off in Las Cruces last night. About 1,200 people attended the gala at the Las Cruces Convention Center. Martinez told El Paso station KFOX last night her first priority is going to be balancing that budget.